Looks like this is our only way in.
This isn't activated.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Let's give this a try.
That's a long way up.
I've never been up here before. I have heard of the sages of Mithrava, but never gave them much thought.
Why not?
Isn't a story worthless if it isn't shared? If the accounts of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Thank you.
is that possible? An alien?
What, like it's hard?
Even we have trouble understanding Remnant tech. Only a handful here can operate our own gates. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed. Our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation. An unbroken thread.
There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
Okay, let me get this straight. Someone could remember the monolith from a past life?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zorai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
Iroka. That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jarl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope. Questions?
Tell me more.
A person may become. In all. He died. We've remained ever.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
As death nears, it's harder to face the possibility that I might never see Amara again.
Sorry to interrupt, but what's happened?
Ahmad is ill. He hasn't got much time left. Ahmad, perhaps this stranger can help. If they've been to Palev, maybe they've seen something.
Well, I've seen lots of things. You'll need to be more specific.
My sister, Amara, she grew disillusioned with life here and left for Palev. She must live there now.
Palav was overtaken by the jungle, remember? A few cycles ago, everyone left.
Oh, yes. I remember now. But that means Amara.
There might still be a way to track her down.
All Dara keep records, don't they? If there was an organized evacuation, they would have documented the pro.
And the records would state where she went. Pala, that's.
Where would they keep those records?
Likely some kind of administrative building. If it still stands, and the machines still work, I don't want to impose, stranger, but I...
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Relax, give the kid a break. Looks like he needs it.
Did the shrieking winds give us a break when we first sailed across the uncharted skies? No. As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bashal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
Where are these artifacts you're talking about?
The few that still exist reside in Aya's repository. However, many have been lost. Though there are rumors that as wilds grow wilder, things long buried may be unearthed.
It might be wise to study whatever we find. Something out there might give us an edge against the Ket.
You believe the Angara learned crucial scientific ideas from the Remnant?
It is not just belief. It is a matter of... Some artifacts were even left in unfinished states, likely to demonstrate how they were put together.
I think I'll...
Pathfinder, we are approaching the location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be remnant crawling all over this place. What's your take on all this reincarnation stuff?
You're asking if I believe?
Yes, sure.
Not the way Esmus does.
Thank you.
Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove. Or gauntlet? Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Can't wait to see where this is going. Let's find this Tavos character.
Come.
city!
Historians believe much of our progress was spurred by such finds. We might benefit from collecting these artifacts.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Thank you.
Above us!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Took one out.
Vines and computers don't mix.
Pathfinder, we might be able to reconnect power.
Old generator. Might still work. Dozen. This must be her. They moved her across the planet.
Downloading information.
Let's get this to a Murd.
Axul! Coming! Axul! Anyone! We're under attack!
He's in here. I can hear him. You guys ready?
Charge, and now you crown that achievement by killing me too. And you, I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder is an ally. He's already helped the scientist Sedar Palev.
I know, and they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket, tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
Really, can we take the drama down a notch? Two notches? I don't even have a gun up. I have an artifact, or heirloom, or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, it's not doing anything.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You... You're an alien. I can't trust...
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first.